No fucking way. What do you mean? Who said he couldn't go to the corner?
Push!
Who said?
He went crying to the corner.
Who's this? Did the corner say he couldn't go to the corner?
Clear it!
Corner told this.
Open your goddamn mouth, ass! I'll give you a freaking reason to be goddamn dehydrated!
Open your fucking mouth, sir!
Open your freaking mouth!
Sir!
What are you gonna say?
Clear, sir!
Why did we not go through the course?
He wasn't feeling good.
Why did we not go through my course?
He had a headache.
Sir, told us to sit down, sir.
Why are you talking so slow to me like you think I'm gonna buy all this freaking dramatic crap? You better start sounding off with some freaking volume, short, sharp, and fast right freaking now. And hold your fucking head up before I freaking hurt you. You understand that?
Yes, sir.
Get a freaking attitude with me. Fuck with me. Fuck with me.
Alright, sir.
He's got what is our freaking problem?
Sir.
He started feeling better when everyone was done with the course. That's an amazing thing.
Is that right?
No, sir.
Tell me, that was not what you said to the freaking corpsman. Did you? Did you? You told him you feeling better.
You didn't tell the corpsman that. You didn't tell the corpsman that. Did you or didn't you?
Skirt told the corpsman.
Keep whispering too.
Feeling better after he started to hydrate.
Why? Yeah. Why were you dehydrated? Why were you dehydrated? Why are you dehydrated?
Kira's not up, sir.
I'll tell you why! Because you're not feeling for that goddamn sir. Water! Good motherfucker.
You did.
Good.
All right, sir.
Because I'm going to get the goddamn training out of your ass. Owe me that course times 10. You understand that?
Yes, sir.
One reason he was dehydrated.
Get away. Get away before you get murdered.
All right, sir.
Get away.
But he either dumped him in the circus.
Yeah, is that as fast as you can move?
Is that as fast as you can move? You better move faster than that.